Never be wearing a swimsuit on air at QVC. I just won't. It's just me. Amy Strand does it and she rocks it. Katrina's-ish? Not so much. But I will show them to you and I will tell you all the details and bells and whistles. I will say they do look prettier on a body than on our little gray friend right here. However, this is such a great value because you were paying $99. That clearance price saves you about $54. So you're paying less than, you're spending less than you are saving. Mm-hmm. How's that? 6 through 28, that is the sizes. We'll show you a size chart in a minute, but this is a maillot. That really is that one piece classic swimsuit. It's not a tankini. So it's one piece here. It has this perfectly placed ruching that, of course, our little gal in gray here is maybe not quite filling it out so much, but this will fit you properly as a swimsuit does. But my favorite detail here before I show you colors is this really pretty little shoulder detail. You can wear them completely up and have like a ruched standard sleeve, or take them down, even a little off your shoulder. And this to me is what makes this super, super glam, super, super pretty, but also because of the ruching and everything, it's really, really flattering and easy and comfortable to wear. Okay, so colors. This is the Dahlia that I have right here. And then we'll take a look on QVC.com. There's the black. And you can see she's wearing it. The model's wearing it just up on her shoulder. My recommendation, you can even wear a skirt and this can almost become a top. Then put it down. You can even wear this at night with a beautiful skirt. Mm-hmm. Or even palazzo pants. Good idea. All right, so also the Dahlia. We have Earthly Olive, which is beautiful. I just love that. If you're going to get a swimsuit that is different, that also is right now, that's the one in olive. And again, you're saving more than you're spending. We like that. And then we have Spotted in the Wild. That's that kind of black background with kind of a modified animal print right there. When there's a print like that, that even camouflages more of the things that you might not want to show. But of course, the ruching does that for you. Fully built-in bra on the inside. Of course, you're gonna just wash this with your delicates or hand wash it. Never put a swimsuit in the dryer. Never use hot water. Never use harsh chemicals. That will make it last. But I will say again, I'm looking at my closet here. All right, I don't have a skirt per se, but just watch me here. All right, so even if you're gonna do this, you've got your boyfriend jeans, right? You still wanna have a cute little top. That's why everyone's buying bodysuits, because they don't come untucked. But this one, especially say in the black or even the olive, will also double as a very pretty top. You don't have to worry about a bra because it already has those molded cups built right in. But then also you're getting that beautiful little off the shoulder look. If you like, put them off your shoulder. You can even put them down here on the side as low as you want to go. And that is just something that I think is so pretty, is so face framing. So again, never underestimate the power of a beautiful swimsuit on top to use actually as a top. So great for when you're traveling. One-stop shopping. Clearance price $44.98, 839-5729. Still to come. Oh, here are those poolside.